Because you're a spiritual person and you're creative, I want to ask you this question. Do you believe that all forms of creativity are somewhere God-given and you are just a channel?
See, we are all gifted.
Okay.
And Jeff Bezos said that, I think. It was a very interesting. He said, we have gifts. We are born with gifts. See, because I went to a very to a school in Kashmir where I learned ABC when I was 16 years old. It was a great school. I, of course, owe everything to that school. But I couldn't read English. Even now I have a problem with English. And I couldn't. So what happened, I think my visual sense and my sound sense developed.
Mm.
So now it's a gift.
Yeah.
You know, I have to wear slightly shaded glasses because I can't stand that harsh light. My eyes will start watering.
Okay.
So because now I'm talking to you, I'm fully aware of how this guy is holding his camera. I can literally see him.
Yeah.
Or that guy sitting there, this sound recorder. Because I'm gifted. This is a gift.
Got it.
The important thing is, how do you use that gift?
Mm.
I use this gift to tell stories like Three Idiots, like Lagero Munavai, like Shikara.
Yeah.
I use that gift to tell people, guys, your life can be different.
Yeah.